Warning: never reheat these foods, they might poison you. Hello everyone, how are you today? We all love cooking, well most of us, right? And we usually cook more than we need, so I can also say that we all like to warm up the leftovers from dinner and consume it the next morning or even have some for lunch. The medical experts say that you should be very careful because there are foods that shouldn't be eaten after warming up. And now you probably ask yourself, why? Well, that's easy to answer. This is mostly because there are some foods that can cause a lot of damage to our organism after being warmed. There are not so many people who have considered these foods as a possible danger to their health. Some foods do not maintain their dietary value after being warmed up. Here's what you need to know. Warning: don't warm up these types of foods. 1. Spinach. Here's what you need to know. Experts say that you shouldn't warm up the already cooked spinach. Why? Because it can be very unsafe for your overall health. The experts say that you should eat spinach right after it's cooked. And now you probably ask yourselves why. Here's what answer. Well, that's because spinach contains a high rate of nitrates. These nitrates are transformed into nitrites once you warm it. This means that the spinach is carcinogenic for your body after being warmed up. 2. Celery. Here's what you need to know. Well, the celery contains nitrates same as the spinach, and it goes the same, meaning the nitrates turn into nitrites after being warmed. It is better in a way to take the celery out of the soup and warm it. The same thing goes for carrots as well. 3. Beets. We all love beets and we should eat them every day because they're loaded with healthy nutrients and they can provide many health benefits. And to be honest with you, it is a great thing that this healthy vegetable contains nitrates. However, it can be very harmful if you warm it again. Yes, you should be very careful because beets should never be reheated because thus they become destructive for the body. 4. Potato. Here's what you need to know. The potatoes have numerous useful properties which make them great for your health in general. So this means that if you let potatoes sit for a day or two and get cold, they might lose their properties as well as their dietary quality. If it comes to that, potatoes can be pretty dangerous for the body, i.e. they are not useful at all. 5. Eggs. Can I ask you a question? Did you know that eggs can be lethal if you expose them to very high temperatures and warm them again? Well, yes, and if eggs are being incorporated during the arrangement process, they are not lethal. This only goes for reheating boiled and fried eggs. 6. Chicken. Yes, you should also know that if you consume chicken the next day after being prepared, it can be very dangerous. You can cause some unnecessary digestive problems. This is due to the structure of proteins changes that happen the very next day. This is very concerning because chicken meat contains much more protein compared to red meat. It is recommended to eat chicken while cold. But if you must warm the meat up, make sure you do that at a low temperature for a longer period of time. 7. Mushrooms. Here's what you need to know. Well, when it comes to reheating, we can easily say that mushrooms are the riskiest ingredient. Yes, and you should also know that it's highly recommended to consume them right after you have prepared them. If you consume mushrooms the next day, at least make sure you eat them cold. Reheating mushrooms can cause digestive problems and even some heart problems. We really hope you find this video helpful, and don't forget to share it with your friends and family.